hustle more than that in the corner store. Soaring off like that mic up in his joy fall. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a cup talk, I'ma be a staple for the global falls. This that magic shit like Dumbledore. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Want it, but I want it more. Make a band off a couple cups. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun involved. I don't want it, man, I want it all. These my feelings.
All right, straight ahead, we get to this most anticipated middleweight championship fight between Johnny Big Rig Hendricks and Anderson Silva. So here he is, the Curitiba, Brazil native, Anderson the Spider Silva. Still considered by many to be the greatest of all time. You know what he did at the beginning of his UFC career, 16-0, 10 successful middleweight title defenses, and is still proving deep into his 40s that he can still be competitive. This is a guy who still has the hunger and the drive to make the walk, and as such, with his sons in his corner at times, Anderson Silva still competing and getting it done.
Anderson Silva is the most accurate striker we have ever measured in the UFC. Incredible timing, devastating Muay Thai technique, and a really underappreciated ground game to go with it.
So, Joe, Artel the take for this middleweight championship fight. Silva is 8 years his senior. He will have an 8-inch reach advantage. Now, for the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship is on the line. The kick is blocked, Joe. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Silva. Oh, huge inside leg kick, Joe.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Well, he's...
Oh,
huge right hand!
This could be it right here. Strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Oh, we said it inside the octagon. Bruce Buck.
Let's go. 818, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing but jump on. H-O-P, bet on me, prodigy. When I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
Yeah, homie G, the cold MC, rolling deep in your vicinity. Yeah. I just had an epiphany, I don't know what it did to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me. Yeah. Still a beast, hoops, it is me, it's finna be off the chain with a brand new delivery. Yeah. Try to get in my way, the feeling the rage, just sit in my brain, and then I blast you to smithereens. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purge in a rap server, the cat burglar who be committing mass murder. That's word of the G-O-D, the game from the P-O-V. Begging, they plead on knees, I'll be no peace, the D-O-G, I feed on beats. When I die, they can lean on me. No bill with us. You pee, I done built it up. You wishing you was in the field with us. I'm the ill, no deal. Look at me grilled. With me, then I will erupt. Still, we must remain calm. Yeah. Napalm in my dang palm. I'm a dark villain like Lace Bond. An Akon with a cape on. It ain't fun. You can't run. This is a horror flick your life is based on.
I ain't gonna say that I'm running shit. That's the shit every rapper saying. Think about just going and look at the bank account. I just don't have enough patience to take it out. This hate now. I don't suffer from no paper drought. Always win is my favorite route. My whole life, I just lay it out. Being around me's a blessing. So, boy, you should take about. Look.
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Take a look, take a look.
Watch me.
I'm gonna shut shit down.
Watch me.
Watch me. I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
Check me out, check me out.
Watch me.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Let's go. 818, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing but jump on.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah, 818, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Coming up
said he can't go far. Shit. I cut through like a relay go-kart. Whoa. I give it to you like a B-Day postcard. Killing shit with my DJ Romar. Yeah. You know you made it when it claim you overrated. Flow was slaying, cultivated way, way back in the golden age.
All right, coming up next, it shall be done for the UFC Featherweight Championship of the World between Brian T-City Ortega and Uriah Faber. Or Taylor.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. It doesn't get much bigger than this. Five rounds if needed for the UFC Featherweight Championship of the World.
Oh, man, rocking him right now.
Over. Wow. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, near perfect technique to land that seminal blow to finish the fight here in round one. And that's exactly the way a fighter draws it up. You don't absorb anything in terms of significant damage, and then you're able to knock your opponent out. So this is exactly the desired result for him here tonight.
Let's see it one more time in this left as it shuts the lights out. Check out this angle here. I mean, just stiff.
And there is the UFC. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce. Coming up next, it is a UFC welterweight championship showdown between Matt.
There you go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Let's All right, go. Here we go. UFC welterweight championship is up for grabs right now. Opens with the inside leg kick.
Misses with the kick. That one hurt.
Try some serious power in that kick, but misses. Oh, brilliant. Oh, I love it.
Left punch followed by a right. Nice 1-2 there by Sarah. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low.
And there's a nice jab.
GSP gets hit by that leg kick. Damaging strike there.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, he nailed him. He's got him
straight.
Oh, he might be out.
They're trading strikes here.
Oh.
Back up. The champ is in big trouble. He's in deep danger right now. Who saw this coming?
Oh, very nice.
Beautiful accuracy on the right hand for the victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. And here we see...
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce... Our tale of the tape.
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Let's All right, go. Here we go. This should be good. Five rounds if needed to detour the UFC's welterweight champion. He blocks the punch.
Got caught with a left hook there.
Nice kick landed there by Sarah.
Left kick to the body.
Splits the guard and connects with the punch.
And he's looking for that left.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
That's it! That's it!
Unbelievable!
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish. We go inside the octagon where Bruce Buff.
You gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago. The whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called them in live.
It is a women's bantamweight championship fight between Ronda Rousey and Chris Cyborg. Our tail.
You ready? You ready?
Scheduled for five rounds if need be. Opens with the inside leg kick. Cyborg's attempt there is blocked by the opponent. Lands a punch.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh! She continues to do a great job with the leg kicks in this round. She told us coming in she had to slow her opponent down, mess with her feet a little bit, and that is exactly what she has accomplished here in this round.
That one hurt.
How about that chin?
Whoa!
Absolutely, Joe, a tremendous kick, and when her career is said and done, this might be the highlight that everybody is talking about as she ends her opponent's night with as many style points as you could want. She catches her flush, full force, full extension. You gotta think she's getting a performance bonus for that. Here is Bruce Buffer.
I'm right. rock with you, homie. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't go out my circle. I don't go out my circle. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't go out my circle. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Wait, 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 wait. How do you figure that you just go walking with us? I don't know you, know you. Give me 50 feet or better. Matter of fact, give me better. Because if you don't, the wolves behind me telling me, let me at him, let me at him. See God, it ain't me. See God, it ain't me. They about to start a world war. I'm just trying to practice peace. Whole mood about to change. This is why I don't come out. Cause it's always what? Try to act a fool out here, dumb out. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't go out my circle. I don't go out my circle. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't go out my circle. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight championship fight between Nate Diaz and the UFC Hall of Famer, Matt Hughes.
All right, you ready? You ready?
Let's all right, go. Here we go. UFC welterweight championship is up for grabs right now.
Oh, a huge block there.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Diaz's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. Hughes gets absolutely melted by that head kick. Looking for that left, it's not there.
All of those are blocked.
How about that chin? Moving to his right here, Joe, trying to avoid those big shots coming back from his opponent.
Oh, we got tagged with a hook. Oh, he missed that kick. He hurt him with that hook.
Huge right hand!
Oh, he's getting hit.
Oh, huge block!
Missed on the strike attempt there. His stamina has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way to preserve some energy as this fight moves forward. Timely defense there. Huge block for
him. Caught
him
with a punch. Very nice shot. Oh, he got caught.
He's got him hurt here.
He's getting tagged.
Oh, big left hook there.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short. Oh! Over and over again, like we talked about several times throughout the fight. We knew it was eventually going to be a real problem, and this is the last one that he absorbed.
Bruce Buffer has your...
See the
that you're dangerous. Got a lot of dudes for a pacing. I stay true to the statements. We should go wild and enjoy the acquaintance. Wanna give you the keys to the cars that I don't have when I built you a four. Take any charge that they give you in court. Do anything just to feel the law. Jesus, they charge. She got a bump that defies all laws. I got reach within 18 yards. Type of candy that don't dissolve. Jesus, they charge. All the contacts filled with stars. I'ma take her to this club, but she got danger to us all.
All right, coming up next, it's a light heavyweight championship fight between John Jones.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
All right, here we go, UFC light heavyweight title is on the line. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Spinning back fist.
Good defense there.
Oh, clipped him with the jab.
Hit him hard with that hook.
The left hook hits home.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. Oh, very nice. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
Oh,
big knee.
Tries a flying knee.
Well, he just hasn't been efficient with the strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is going to end up being an awfully long night. Henderson gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can rally.
Oh, big knee!
He's got him right here. Oh! He's picking up both. Goes down again.
Oh, that's it. He's
and that's going to do it.
Beautiful timing and execution for a knockout blow.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent,
Bruce Buffer, to wrap it up.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hear what I say, we are the business today. Shit is finished today. RT and J, we the new PB&J. We dropped the classic today. We did a tablet of ass today. Lit joints with the matches and ashes away. We dash away. Donna and Dixon, the pistol is blasting away.
Doctors of death, filling our patients to breath. We are the pain you can trust. Pumping at work, hooking up curses and slurs. In a mush, I became famous for blaming you. Maiming my way through the brush. There was no training or taming of me and my bra. Live like a man, but I'm animal raw.
We are the murderous pair. Dealt with the jail and we the murderers there. Then with the hell and discovered the devil delivered some hurt and despair. Used to have the push. Now my pounds are the push. Holy, I'm burning the bush. Now I give a about none of this shit. You run her over and out of this bitch.
Step into the spotlight.
Coming up next, it is a featherweight title fight between Jose Aldo and Cub Swanson.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. The UFC featherweight title is on the line. It does not get any bigger than this.
Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, flying knee.
Oh, huge shot there.
Body kick, look at that. Nice leg kick. Superman punch.
Strike!
beautiful.
Nice uppercut by the champion.
He's melting. That's it.
Come on, little catch yourself.
Oh, that's it.
That's it.
Beautiful knockout. Ground and pound knockout.
Well, that's the way they used to ground and pound fighters back in the day, literally trying to pound your opponent's head through the canvas. Elbows and strikes and hammer fists one after the next. An offensive Here's Bruce Buffer. He has the official decision.
You ready? You ready?
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
He hurt with that punch in the clinch.
Goes in and secures the takedown. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Staying on top.
Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe.
Big shot. And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard.
Swanson gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. And very effective with the ground and pound.
Unbelievable.
That'll do it.
Ruthless ground and pound for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, the finish comes courtesy of some outstanding ground and pound, and it's one thing to try to score when you have... Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce... Our tale of the tape for this featherweight championship fight.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. It doesn't get much bigger than this. 5 rounds if needed for the UFC Featherweight Championship of the World.
Oh, flying knee!
Oh, big left hook there.
Oh, combination.
Both guys landing big shots.
Oh! He is stumbling.
Shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Swanson.
Oh, flying knee attempt.
Swanson gets caught with that punch. Oh!
Got some trouble!
Well, the kick lands to the head there, Joe, but I gotta say, he moved right into it. So let's see if he can make the adjustments, try to circle out, and at the very least, get that guard up. Not a good look for him here.
Oh!
Right on the button.
Wow! Oh! He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Landed flush, and I'm not even sure. The official decision is in.
We the best music.
Murder rate, murder rap. Who the? Grants, Jackson, Franklin's. Got it.
DJ Khaled.
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here. I let my ass off on my way here. Benny Yaga with the brain bust open. That new Mustang got the brain bust open. Pay the racks like Jimi Hendrix on a guitar. Float my gun, cock it, make it, then I push start. I can't name how many times they try to clone me. I can't name all the names that try to clone me.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight championship fight between Travis Hoppa Brown and Junior Dos Santos.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Left kick to the body.
Ooh, look. Oh! Dos Santos gets up again here, Joe. He is as tough as anybody on the roster, but he looks compromised here.
The champion is in big trouble here. He is in danger of losing his title. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Outstanding outside.
Oh! He's hurt. That's it. It's over.
He's out.
Beautiful knockout. Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the...
All right, the decision is in... Tail of the tail.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. UFC heavyweight title is on the line.
Oh! Good power left kick. He lands a Superman punch.
Well, it looks like he's trying to set up the takedown. There's the attempt. Just misses with the straight left hand. Dos Santos gets caught. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's in trouble. Oh, beautiful kick there. Nice takedown.
Oh! What a leg kick. Oh, man, another head kick lands. These are really starting to pile up now. Superman punch down.
Nice kick by the champ.
He just landed an outstanding leg kick.
Both fighters throwing heat now.
Wow!
Oh!
This could be it. The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble right now. Deep trouble. He's trying to hang on.
Both guys landing big shots.
Oh, caught him in the left hook.
He's got him hurt here.
A huge kick for the knockout.
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce. Up next, it is a UFC welterweight championship showdown between Thiago Pitbull Alves and Damian Maya. All right, so here... Well, it doesn't get much bigger than this...
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC welterweight champion tonight? It is time to find out. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Open. Oh!
Damian's in trouble.
hard chop with the left.
Huge left hand.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Look at that. Nice.
Timely defense there.
Big left
huge
hand.
Block for him.
Oh! He's got to be careful here.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that
yeah,
coming?
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Oh, he wobbled him.
Well, he just missed on another strike there. He has not been efficient with his attack here tonight. And offensively, I think his approach leaving a lot to be desired. Got to figure out a way to conserve some energy here moving forward.
Tries the flying knee to no avail.
Wow. Cut that got him the win.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly. All right, we now go inside the up. Our tale of the day.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be.
Nice flying knee attempt there. Inside leg kick.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Nice combination there.
Oh! He's definitely rocked.
Wow!
The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on.
With a haymaker.
Kick lands for him there.
Big kick, but miss. A nice inside leg kick by Maya.
Man, has his chin been tested early. Alves goes for the clinch now. Looks like a recovery mechanism here, Joe. Maya's got double underhooks now.
Deep breath there and reset.
Kick to the body. He's hurt. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to...
Whoa! Oh, he's out. He's out.
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight. All right, the official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines called a stop.
Plus makes the enemies invested.
is a heavyweight championship fight between Antonio Rodrigo Minotauro Nogueira and Alexei Oleinik. Hard hit.
Here you go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Let's scheduled go. For five rounds if need be. Oleinik gets touched by that kick there. Keeps going back to that jab. Oh!
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh, big left hook there!
Oh, beautiful hook!
Nice leg kick.
Looking to avoid that left hand.
Beautiful knock. And here we go.